We have more breaking news. Lee County deputies just raided a home on Broadway. Inside, investigators found deadly drugs, and now seven people are detained outside the home. Let's bring in NBC2 anchor Christina Mendez, who's bringing us close up to the scene. Christina, what are you learning?
Nate, we're talking fentanyl, cocaine, and the group even had some Narcan waiting at the front door in case one of them overdosed. If you take a look here at this fence behind me, you'll see six different people with their hands in zip ties facing that fence. They're all detained right now. None of them have been placed under arrest, and we're told that not all of them will face charges today. But what we do know is that, well, they all have a criminal history. The SWAT gang unit intelligence detectives still on scene right now investigating this home and the people. They're checking their backgrounds, making sure that no one has open warrants right now. What we do know is that this is a larger picture that Carmine Marcino, our sheriff here in Lee County, is working towards removing people that he, quote, says are peddling poison on our streets. This is really the only home here. At the end of the block, there are two other homes. Otherwise, you can see it's a pretty quiet street, but we do know we just got some statistics and they're pretty surprising. I'll have more on that coming up later in our newscast. You'll want to hear it. Live in Lee County, Christina Mendez, NBC2.